I've been working here for a few years, and one thing that the shop's probably best well known for is quality. It's actually called the Datsun 2ATZ, so we kind of had a play on words with the 280Z and the ATS. I really like the way that the original hood looks, and we're actually going to paint the stripe for the hood around that. And this is actually out of a Lancer, so we found it and we just cut the hole in it and set it in, and it worked out perfect. So. We bought this chin spoiler off the Z store. We thought it was going to be a lot more boxy than what it is, but I really liked the way it looked. So these are actually JW Speaker fog lights, and when we made this piece, we actually worked this into there so that way it looks like it's factory. And then the headlights actually are JW Speaker as well, so they kind of go together. We're actually using a 2.0 turbo LTG motor out of a Cadillac ATS. And this motor fits in here so well, it looks like it's supposed to be there. Stock, this motor is about 272 horsepower, but we're using a Diablo tuner, and we're using the Missyamoto intercooler and down tube. We're hoping to get like 350 out of it. And we're also using Magnaflow exhaust as well. I really like having a unique wing. So we got this wing off of a Chrysler Crossfire, and we had another wing in the shop that we liked, and we just molded the two together, and there's a gap on the back of the wing between where the two morph, so this is actually a piece of Lexon, and we're gonna etch 2ATZX in the middle of it and put my taillights behind it so they'll sweep this way or sweep that way. Normally the taillights go here, and I really like the stock taillights, but I wanted something unique, and I'm a big GTR fan, so it's a mirrored taillight, so it'll actually look like it's a tunnel that's going down into this, so it'll be very three-dimensional. The back windows in these, they're a lot bigger than what the 240 ones are. I really like the sleekness of the 240. I think these are kind of big. And I like the vents on like the old Mustangs. And so, I mean, I really like the way that it looks like it's supposed to be on there. So I loved the interior out of the ATS, and I really liked the way that the center console flowed into the dash. It has the look that I wanted, and it looks like it's supposed to be. It doesn't look out of place at all. We're actually putting a Sony head unit in here. It's their new head unit that they have coming out. So a lot of this is from the ATS, and we're actually going to put it inside this compartment where the other one used to be and make it look like it's supposed to be in there. And these seats are out of the ATS as well, and I really like the way these seats have that bolster to them, but they're not super uncomfortable. They're not like a racing seat where there's no cushion at all. These seats are so comfortable. I think being selected for SEMA Battle the Builders really makes me feel like I'm doing something that other people will appreciate. I think that makes me feel like other people are going to like the stuff that I like. All the little details that we're putting onto this, I think people will really appreciate that stuff. So I want to be one of the guys that's in the front, in the spotlight. Like, this is what I brought. This is what I'm here. I'm here to compete, even if it's a friendly company.